Hey, welcome back to Casual Nerd Studios. Once again, we're back with another D.M.C. Devil May Cry Reboot playthrough. This is Mission 12, Under Siege. Of course, as in all these videos, is brought to you in part by peer pressure. I'm making the videos, guys. Alright? Stop busting my balls about it. Alright, let's get into it. Hardcore mode. Unless it's added to Definitive Edition. I don't remember hardcore. Unless you're talking about like the Dante Must Die and difficulties.
I think there's an old tunnel through here. Maybe we can get out that way.
We need another charge!
They're breaking in.
I've got an idea.
I'm stuck in limbo. I can't stop them from here.
Yes, you can. I spray, you bring the roof down. There. Now pull it.
Do it again.
Quick, the goo's in there.
Okay, same again. Hurry.
You okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Do you know where this goes?
I know this place, like the back of my hand. Come on!
Stay there. I don't think he saw you.
Hey! Wait! I think I saw something.
Shit! Cat, stay very still.
Leave it! The girl's up ahead! We need to move!
He's gone. Let's go. You okay, Cat?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Shotgun arms normally. I think it's the grenade launcher that does the sticky mines.
Heads on your head! Face down!
Cat! Get out of sight!
He's running! Get
out! No! Quick! Get in that room and hide!
I told you not to run!
Damn it! He's coming in! What are you doing? Stay hidden! Got you, fucker.
Wow.
Good work.
Come on. It's this way. Why did they have to kill everyone?
We're terrorists, remember?
Those are my friends. I feel sick.
They'll pay for this. But right now, we've got to find Virgil.
Through here.
Okay.
Dante, Virgil's trapped in limbo. He's in trouble.
Hey, you!
Fuente, are you crazy? What are you doing here?
Unless you're out of here, bro.
Thank you, Dante. Kat, you're still alive.
Is there a way out of here?
Yes, there's an emergency gate. I'll take you there.
Let's go.
No, not yet.
What?
There are terabytes of sensitive data here. We cannot let them get their hands on it.
What does it matter?
They'll know everything about our plans. If they get their hands on that data, everything that I've worked for will be for nothing. Kat,
yes.
Arm self-destruct. I can't do it from limbo.
Demons are breaking in.
We don't have time for this.
Then make time, Dante.
Shit, Kat,
really? Do it now.
This won't take long, Kat. I'll help you.
How long do you guys need?
Not long. A couple of minutes.
Okay, boot up the system.
They're in!
Dante!
It might help.
Great. How are you guys doing?
2 more minutes, Dante.
Virgil, I can keep the demons off your back for as long as you need, but I can't protect Cat from the fence. Step on it!
Understood. 2 minutes. Set to go. I just need a minute longer to grab what I can from the servers.
You're putting her in danger.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
This doesn't look good.
Let's go, Dante.
Wait.
What?
What about Kat?
There's no way out in the real world.
No, we can't help her. Let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Think, Dante. We're in limbo. She's in the real world. This place is gonna blow any minute.
He's right.
There's nothing we can do. Let's go.
Go ahead. I'll be right behind you.
Dante!
Give me a second! Listen to me. We don't have much time. Get down on your knees. Put your hands up. Do not fight back.
I'm scared.
What will he do to me?
All you need to do is hold on for as long as you can. I will come back for you.
That's freaking brutal.
Isn't over yet.
All right, let's see how well it did on this time. I beat. Ooh, double S on the time. Yeah. Yeah, S ranking. S good. All right, that's it for this episode. Like I always say and stuff, like, follow, and subscribe and stuff. If you want to see what I'm doing and stuff, hit the notifications. I stream almost every night and stuff, 10 p.m. Central. And also go follow my Twitter. It's @CN Studios on Twitter. Hope everybody has a good day. I'll talk to you later.